A Smith County man will spend the next 40 years in prison after pleading guilty to murdering his roommate. Kenneth Ray Stearns shot and killed 65-year-old Walter Elder back in October 2014. Witnesses saw Elder crash his car into a tree and Stearns walk up and shot him. Stearns will be eligible for parole after 20 years. But because of his age and medical condition, prosecutors believe he'll spend the rest of his life in prison.